Good morning, children. How are you all? Must be fine. Okay, children. In the last class, we are talking of verbs. What do you mean by verb? I have told you. Yes, the work which we are doing. It may be dancing, playing, singing, cooking, anything we are doing, that is coming under verb, action or doing words. Now I will show you some interesting thing, children. What is that interesting thing? You see, yes, this is a doll. Okay. Here I am holding what? Two balls, right? Two balls. One it is orange, another it is blue. Okay. So many interesting things I will show you, children, now. See the birds. The birds, how beautiful they are. Okay? Birds. These are some birds, and you also know the names. Fine. Now, what is this? Anyone can tell me? What is this? This is duster. And this is your table. This is chair. Many things we are seeing. Now, you open your copy and write down what things we are seeing in this classroom. First, we have seen the doll. Next, it is ball. Third, it is birds, different kinds of birds. And fourth, it is duster. This I am holding also. What is this? This is chalk. Write down. Chalk. Okay. And this is also table. Write correctly. See the spelling and write it properly. I will check your copies. Okay. What is your name? Oh, Ravi, very nice. What is my name? Sushma. Yes, you tell your name. Shilpi, correct. Then you, Aishman. So good name. Now I am reading and you also do the reading with me. Doll, ball, birds, duster, chalk, table, Ravi, Sushma, Shilpi, Aishman. Okay, we are human beings, living things. All these are, this is living, this is also living, sorry, this is non-living, this is non-living, birds are living, okay. So, living things and non-living things, many things we are seeing. Now, we will group it. Now, we will group it. Who are living, they should come to this side, that is birds. Okay, what we are seeing here, that these are the names of different things, persons or birds. These are the names. So, write down the naming words. The naming words otherwise are called nouns. Okay. So your chapter it is noun or the naming words. Clear? Names of things. Write down. It may be the names of things. May be the names of persons. We are living in Bhubaneswar. Yes. So name is the name. Maybe the place, then bird or animal. So, what we are getting from this? That the naming words are called nouns. So, children, write down what is noun. What is noun? Write down. The naming words are called noun. Okay? Naming words are called noun. They may be the name of persons, place, thing, bird or animal. Whatever we see around us, that is the name. Okay, so the naming words are called noun. Now we'll go to another part of this chapter. What is that? What are the types of nouns? That write down the types of noun. Okay. So today only we will go through what is the common noun and what is the proper noun. Two types we will read today. Write down common noun. Second, proper noun. Okay, completed. Now, what is common noun? We have to see that. What is common noun? I am holding one duster. Yes or no? Yes. And we can see the duster in other classes also. Yes. We can also see the duster in other classes. Here is a table. In that class also we are having table. Any class you go, we see the table. Chair also we see everywhere. So what we are learning, that chair, table, duster, everything is present everywhere. So it is common. Common means the things, write down. Common noun. The things which are present everywhere, that is common. Like example, duster, table, chair, etc. Bird is also. When we see the different types of bird, it is also coming under common noun. Bird, animal, Okay, so it is also common noun. Now come to proper noun. You may ask me, ma'am, what is that proper noun? Write down. Proper noun. It is something different from common noun. How? Your name you told Shilpi. Can we see Shilpi in other class? No. I am Sushma. Can you see me in other class? No. So, what we are getting from this? That proper noun is that noun which specify particular person, place, thing, animal, or bird. Okay. Particular person, thing, place, animal, or bird. That is proper noun. As my name it is particular, I am proper. Your name it is particular, you are also proper. Aishwan, your name it is one particular, you are also proper noun. So, as a whole, we see that the names here, particular person, place, thing, animal and bird, names of particular person, names of particular place, names of particular thing, animal or bird. These are coming under proper noun. Write down the example. As Shilpi told, Shilpi. Bhubaneswar, it is particular or common? Yes, Bhubaneswar, it is particular. Okay, so particular name of person. Here Shilpi, one particular, and Bhubaneswar also one particular. So when particular persons or things or birds or animals, then it is proper noun. So, we have gone through common noun, we have gone through proper noun. Just you repeat after me that common nouns are those words which are used for common people, person, thing, animal or bird. But proper noun is the name of particular person, place, thing, animal or bird. So, this is as a whole the naming words or noun. Two types we have gone through. You just go through your book, children. What is written? Because you have to remember common noun, proper noun, then we will go for other part. So, your homework is to read the proper and common noun. Okay. You will have to read from the book what is proper noun, what is common noun, and in the next class we will discuss in detail what is more there in your book. Thank you, children.